performance from the Toronto Maple Leafs, Craig, and this was by far Mitch Marner's best game of the young season.
Yeah, don't be surprised. Mitch Marner has been a top performer for the Toronto Maple Leafs. And yes, two games in, the stat sheet said that Mitch Marner maybe hadn't been producing as much. Yeah, but you know one thing about Mitch? He's going to produce because that's what he does. And in this game, he was really terrific. He was ready for this play on the intercepted pass by Tavares. He lost the puck, but nonetheless, he was fully engaged. And in this play where he takes the pass with the shaft of his stick, now, he couldn't get it with his blade, puts down the shaft and sets up Joe Thornton. What a brilliant play, and it also demonstrates how good Mitch Marner is at adapting to things on the move and on the fly. And he scores this goal. Face-off ready, they call it. Find where the puck is, move right into the middle of the ice, into the slot area, and finish. And he was attacking the net. He was a dangerous player. He was a competitive player. Mitch, after the game, said the team was engaged in the physical battles. They got there to engage, and they won a lot of those pucks. In this game, they got the puck into the dangerous areas, and they finished very nicely. Mitch led the way.
And that new top line of the Toronto Maple Leafs was engaged. The line of Marner, Matthews, and Thornton combining for 7 points in this victory over the Ottawa Senators. Thanks, Craig.